It's still alive on the attacking side. A pick and go. Good run. Somehow, he's managed to grab that back. Pushes it on. Chris Robshaw forced back in the tackle. Runs at the line. It's still on the side of England. They've lost possession here. Turnover.
It was good work by them leading up to that.
Release.
He's trying to turn it over quickly. Ball pops out and he takes a run. Back to his feet quickly and wrestling for the ball. Mignon with a pass. Barrett makes the tackle. Good contest, but it's still theirs.
Moving up the field, but still a long way to the opponent's try line.
The ball's being contested. Well played. Good ball retention here. Tamami can't.
Release.
The ref wants him to let go of it. Stringing some phases together. They couldn't stop him. Barotsik is pulled down in a glorious tackle. Takes the ball strongly at the defence. I think the ball is still alive here for this. Spreads it. May shows good technique in the tackle. The ball was beautifully presented. Still there, I think.
It's been an excellent performance in tackling as well.
Strong defence. Yes, brilliant work by Dizzley. He runs hard at the defence. Good work in the ruck by Dizzley. There's some real force in this defence. Barotsi finally dragged it. He's trying to turn it over quickly. Stringing together some phases, but the defence holding pretty strong. Do they have this still? Yes, they do. DeSanto has the ball. Oh, that's gone loose. Bruno dives after the loose ball.
Very good position for them to attack from here.
Release.
Back to his feet quickly and wrestling for the ball. He has a real crack at the defensive line. He's been hit high and looks in some pain. And penalty.
Yeah, that was a shockingly high tackle. That was rash of him.
So, they're going to kick for touch, not going for three. And they'll take the line out. Mignoni is the target. Big defence. Real chance here. Barotsi gets the first.
This is what happens from constant pressure. They continue to probe the line and they've come away with a great result.
Right, here's the kick.
You can see his pace here. It is remarkable. No one could catch him. But it was a great pass that set him up.
The kick just wide.
It wasn't an easy kick.
And the kickoff is made here. Kickoff taken in. Filippucci launching himself at the defence. Big, big charge. Goes to ground quickly.
They are dominant in every aspect.
He spreads it. Field crunches his way up. Tries to fend but is taken. Having a go at the ball.
They've still got some work to do. Let's see if they can get themselves into an attacking position.
Taken down there. The ball's being contested.
Well, they are putting lots of pressure on.
Tamani with the pickup. Ball is ready now. There's some real force in this defence. Back to his feet quickly and wrestling for the ball.
Yeah, that's a good phase of play there. A good few, actually.
He has a drive at the line.
Release.
Ball's being contested. Takes the ball himself and has a go. He's been hit hard. And they've held this ball perfectly. They're getting some momentum from that phase play. He's taken down hard. Rakia's formed, he has to release. Keeps the ball moving. Here comes the chase. Barrett, very solid under the high ball.
Pretty good hands on display there, Nisbo.
Forward taps, and here they go. Ford was quite within his rights to kick the ball out on the full. 5-0 at the break here. It's a sellout crowd here, and the players will love coming out of the tunnel to a huge roar. Here's the kickoff. Kickoff nicely taken in. Anybody's ball here.
They're playing well at the moment.
Ben Young takes it out of the back. Able to find the supporting player there. Good little step.
Incredible!
He's run into a good tackle there. Solid contest, won again by England.
It's a perfect opportunity.
He's tackled and taken into touch. Italian line-out ball.
They're putting a fairly strong performance in, which is definitely encouraging.
Not his best throw. Brings the ball down to a maul. Laws controls it as they try for a few more yards. And they'll look to get a drive on here. Ford is controlling it at the back. Tom Wood charges forward. Kamani tackling hard. He touches down under the posts.
Nice work. Well, there was some high quality stuff in there.
Ford with the kick now, lining it up.
This shows just how powerful he is.
The flags are up. The score now 7-5.
Well, that was very good, and they walked away with some points too.
Barozzi with the restart. The kickoff snapped up. Tom Youngs running now at top speed. He crashes it up. He sets it back. He's having a go at the ball. That's still alive, it's still on for England. Sends a good pass. Watson thumped into the ground. Youngs gathers it out of the back. And he's tackled into touch. Bruno stretching up.
That was a good clean lineup.
And he's crunched to the ground hard. He's trying to turn it over quickly. He muscles his way forward. And they drive him into the ground. And it comes back. Great work. Steps his way through nicely. Watson decides to run it and does well. Italian lineup. Duff grabs it.
Well, they've been going well in the lineup.